Hi guys, it's Jommi. We're just playing. Welcome, 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 welcome. We are trying something different tonight. This little crack that Skippy got me hooked on here. So, and she's supposed to be here. She explains this game better than me. I have no idea. So, well, I'm novice on it, but still learning it. It's called, I'm going to call it Albion here, Online. And it's an MMO, kind of like Path, the last one I played was Path of Exile, so it's kind of like that as an MMO, but it's free, online. And it was a little grindy at first, well, it's still pretty grindy, but it's a fun little game, I don't know. Skippy got me hooked on it, though. Damn her. But I don't know the whole thing about it, the story behind it or whatever. You kind of build your character up. You got islands, different islands where you grow things and sell them on the market and all that fun stuff. I got an ox here. I'll zoom in here. This ox I can ride and carry a bunch of stuff, so. There's my character. And all the loot I've got, the gear I've got on, and in different gear you can have different things on your gear for your hot, like different power-ups and stuff, which have cooldowns and stuff too, so I haven't learned that. I just pretty much spam the buttons when I go into the dungeon. But, and this skill tree, which I'm working on, as you can see I've got some here. That up. Level that up. Level that up. There we go. Mastered that one. And it's different areas as well. People can come up and challenge you and stuff, but I'm in this map here, which I'll show you right here. This little map. Tells you how many people are in it, what the name of it, what kind of stuff in this area. And then I'll go to the global here and show you the global here. This is where I'm at right now. This is the whole map. Pretty big. I haven't been over here at all yet. In fact, I've probably just been in this little area right here. I think the furthest I've been to is over here, Port Sterling. Not Sterling. What I can tell is that these different triangles are different skill sets. So, a blue being non-PvP, yellow being PvP, red of course being PvP. So, they have different areas, which is nice. You can kind of go around, but it's kind of grindy, but we're working it out. Slowly but surely. But I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll give it a shot for streaming it, but we'll see what happens. If you have any questions, I'll hopefully Skippy will be here and kind of explain them because she does a heck of a lot better job on it. If she's in a guild, and I'm not in a guild, but if anybody wants to join in, more than welcome. So. Could kill this shit out of them. See, you got a cooldown on those different weapons. Then I can skin him. And it's giving me different things. And a tree, I get that. And this ox, I'll show you that real quick. This ox has got a radius around him here, if you can see. So anything I'm carrying, my weight up here is on the ox. Until I walk outside the circle, he will disappear, and then it'll all be transferred to me. So sometimes it can get really weighed down real quick. So. People are fishing. I can't get into the fishing. I just can't get it. I try, but. Then they have these here, which you can go in them. And they're dungeons. And I just did this one. Yeah, I just did this one. And pick up silver. See, they only give me 5 silver, so that's pretty worthless. Well, I should say worthless. There's a chest at the end here, so. You know what I mean? I'm just spamming the buttons here. Really easy when you got 2 people. There's my hit points here, my stamina. The cooldowns go around. It's my favorite one so far. The cooldown takes forever. This deep leap here. Then I got a healing one. Stone skin reduces damage. And then a regeneration sprint. When I run around, I can regenerate real quick, so. They get pretty wicked, though. And these are rats, of course. It's a level 1 dungeon, though. Come on, get my jump back here. Let's go. collecting. Alright, getting a cool down here. Come on, baby. Stun him. Damn. Christina, what's going on? Cut him out. Somebody in here with me? No. Somebody in here? Chilling with your son. Cool. Skippy's got me hooked on this game, and then she was supposed to be here tonight. I don't see her. So what the heck, Skippy? So we were talking about if is this cross-platform or not, Christina. It's free. I don't know if you're into MMOs, but it's free. Come on. Oh, he put up a shield, bastard. There we go. Just leveled something up. Boot combat specialist leveled that up. I'll do that. Thank you. Alright, get my health life back here. God, you guys are bastard. Alright, leveled that up. Leveled that up. There we go. Getting a lot of stuff done on my freaking tree here. Here's the skill tree working on. That's what I'm doing here. Get the big guy. There we go, get the guy with the freaking crossbow. Uh-oh. Alright, what else at level up? Nope. Level that up. Trusted elf. And Christina, there's fishing in this game. There's fishing. Won't do it, but there's fishing.
What do you got?
Ah, big guys, big guys. Oh, no. I didn't want to go in there that fast. He's gonna smack me. I'm stuck. Oh, he hit me with a pen. Son of a gun. Hit points back and cool down out there. Wow, they had pen between the two of them. Alright, here's the boss. Wait, I want to see if Skippy's in right now. She said he's in the team speak, but nope, she's not on. Alright. Let's go to these guys first. Points back before I take on this choppy guy. Oh, there's one right here. Tried to smack me, didn't ya? Alright. Wait for my cooldown. Thing is to get out of the way of this guy's freaking thing.
Let's open again. We'll pass.
No. Ah, you bastard. Out of the circle. Got him. What's my prize? Ooh, what did I get? Dreamin's Frost Staff? Crap. This is silver. There we go. Alright. In order to get out of the dungeon, you only have to use it A, or hold on A. It brings you back to the surface. That I do know. And to get my donkey, or my donkey, my ox back, I just gotta do that there. didn't want to shoot an eye. Somebody else is fighting me. Yeah. Waiting for Skippy to get on so we can go to do the harder dungeons. Get more points. I don't know where she's at. This is silver. Gives me abundance of silver. I use that. We use it again. There we go. $2,000. Okay, 2,000 silver. I could probably sell these because I'm not going to use these scholar sandals. Probably sell these. So I don't need these soldier boots. Yeah, I'm going to sell all this stuff I got. Alright, the worst part of the one part I hate about this game is this freaking town capital city. Just too many people. This is like the capital, but look at how many people are in here. It's so freaking amazing. Look at this, this is crazy. Here's the market. You can barely get to. Look at how many people are in here, look at this.
Wanna trade?
Alright, I wanna sell. This I get 691. It's 5% below. Yeah, I'll just get rid of it. Yeah. Okay. Sell these boots. $92. Boots. $20. Sell this log. Yeah, look at you get more for chestnut logs. And birch. This is how busy it is in here. Look at that, how many freaking people in this market. It's crazy. LD, what's going on, brother? Thank you for that like, love, appreciate it. Showing off this crack cocaine that Skippy got me hooked on, this MMO here. It's free online, so. Alright, we're going to the jommi island here. Yeah, it's a little grindy at first. Well, it's grindy, but then when you have two people, it's not as bad. It's pretty. It's not too bad. But it's pretty fun. If you want to try it out, it's free online. You're more than welcome to jump on here and come to this island or whatever. we got chickens now, we got goats, which give us eggs and goat butter and meat and fish and chicken. But I'm waiting for Skippy to get on here, so we're doing dungeons earlier, so. What the hell's my gear doing here? 72%. That is 64%. Alright, I better fix this stuff here if we go anywhere. Here, alright, if you're still here, listen to this guy. I don't know if you ever saw that animated show, King of the Hill. But the dad on there, the guy that sells gas propane, this guy sounds just like him. Exactly, I swear to God. If he's gonna say it again here, hold on, let me see if he says it again.
Yes.
No, wrong guy.
Stay civilized.
Wait till he says it. It's the guy up here working on the thing here that's working up here. This guy. Come on. Should we go out and come back in here? Or what? Now he won't say it. Oh, that guy's the other freaking island. There, did you hear him? What the heck? Alright, going to Skippy's Island here. Where we've got all the farming stuff. Planted all these plants and herbs over here. Oh, there's the water. Water them. Water them. Alright. Glad I stopped over here. I'm only on one, a level one ox, so.
Your stuff again.
Broke my stuff again, yep. Repair it all. It cost me 10 grand, but. There we go. I don't care if it. Yep, 100%. 100%, okay. I want this armor 100% if I'm going anywhere. So you can change the different things you have down here. Based on your armor pieces you have. Yeah, they have different ones, so.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Hello, hello.
Hello?
Me, can you hear me?
Oh, it's Skippy, there you are. But I'm just telling these guys, yeah, Skippy's a crack dealer and she's not even here. Yep, I'm in now, Skippy. Where'd you log out at?
On on the farming island.
Okay, because I'm at, yeah, I'm right now, I'm on the farm island now. I had to repair all my gear.
Oh, my voice might sound really weird because I had a coughing fit and I'm like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's when you said hello. I was like, who the hell is this? Doesn't even sound like you.
I'm still recovering. It's just so weird. I was drinking water. I guess I inhaled it a little bit and it just was bad.
Yeah, you sound completely different.
Yeah, I coughed. It's still like in my lungs, so I'm like, oh my goodness.
That's not good if it's water. That can lead to an infection. Pneumonia.
Yeah, I don't know how to get it out. I'm just, okay, just cough.
I know, Christina. She sounds completely different, doesn't she?
Oh, because I coughed out a lung.
Coughed up a lung.
Oh, and I went back to check on my Beanie Baby, and they withdrew the buy offer. They have 24 hours. I'm like, okay, so I put it back up.
Oh my god. You better tell them that story too, Skippy.
What story?
The story about your Beanie Babies.
Oh yeah, they're I'm selling them online. And my most expensive is chocolate mousse. Somebody just bought them, and then they withdrew the offer. I'm like, oh.
How many do you have?
A few.
How many Beanie Babies do you have?
A few hundred.
You got a few hundred Beanie Babies?
Yes, I do.
And you're selling them. You bought them for $5 and you sell them for $2,000 to $3,000 now?
Yes.
That's freaking crazy.
Well, a few years back when the Beanie Baby craze was going on, I was doing a delivery in California at Universal Studios to the executives there. And so I would pick up Beanie Babies, and I was the crack Beanie Baby dealer. So they would order what they wanted, and I'd go look for it. And when I found it, I would, you know, tell them, they'd send me their credit card number, and they would get them, and then I'd deliver them. But some of the executives, you know, have second thoughts, so.
You'd end up with them.
I'd end up with one or two that, you know, nah, we don't want to buy this. So I'm okay. So I had two chocolate mousses, so I'm like, cool. I went to look to see how much it's going for. The highest bid for that particular chocolate mousse is $12,000.
Are you kidding me? $12,000 for a freaking little stupid Beanie Baby little stuffed animal?
I'm not kidding you.
And you have what? You got how many of them?
I have two, but I'm keeping one.
No, why don't you just sell both of them? My god. Who wants a stuffed animal? Just sell it for 24 grand and go on a freaking vacation.
Yeah. But now, until I, you know, where I sell them online, they only take bids up to 2,000. So I'm like, okay.
Well, you can put your own bid up there. Oh, Christina says she has one real Beanie Baby.
Ooh, which one?
I have to see what Freckles is worth. Freckles, I think? That's what she said? I don't know if that's a Beanie
Sounds
Baby.
Like a cat. Sounds like a kitty cat. Yeah, I think that's a Beanie Baby, but I'm not sure what this cost is.
I remember when we were younger, my sister had Cabbage Patch, or Garbage Pail Kids, and Cabbage Patch. Yeah, I don't know if she still has them.
Those are actually worth some money to collectors.
Yeah. Oh, Christina says it's a tiger.
Oh, it's a tiger, oh.
I guess I never collected anything, really.
During that, about the same time as the Beanie Baby stuff was going on, there was this craze for this game called Magic. So it was like Magic cards were the Beanie Babies were the female executives. The Magic cards were the younger male executives.
Ah.
So, I would pick up both, and I had pretty good collection too, but one of my friends, I don't know, who was looking at my gold rim collection for the magic cards. And when I got it back from him, my most valuable card was missing, which is the Black Lotus, which you, at the time you could have paid your rent with it then.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's astronomical. I have no idea what the price is.
Well, guess. But, what would you think it would be?
Well, at the time, which was maybe 6 or 7 years ago, it was worth $6,000.
Oh my god.
So now I don't know what it would be.
Now I take everything back that I ever made fun of those guys that get, buy a toy and then buy it, leave it in the box on the shelf. I take it all back.
Well, I'm the person who'd buy two. I buy two, so one I can play with.
Oh my gosh. I take it back that I don't make fun of those guys anymore. Then.
I did the same thing with comic books too.
Well, I've got comic books. My aunt gave me a bunch of comic books and stuff. They're in, like, not sealed and whatever, but I got them in a plastic tote. Old 3 cent comic books and 5 cent Batmans and.
You know, those are probably worth at least, like, if they're a nickel or dime each. That means like it's the 1910s or something like that. Right?
Yeah.
So those are worth at least $35 each. And if you have the right one, it could be worth millions.
Yeah, I'll look into it, but I'm like, eh.
Most sought after one, I think it's Superman number one.
Christina says, if I don't mind, it's worth 20 something. I'm selling it. She said, so.
You do that, that's fun stuff.
But I invited you to join the guild, and I'm like, nope, sorry, get away from me. These random people just giving me freaking invites to their freaking guild.
Well, you have your own guild, so...
No, it's $9,000, I don't have it on my own.
We're gonna get you your own guild.
We will.
As soon as we upgrade this island.
There's two bitty babies, Freckles. One McDonald Gay Way and Kids Meals. The other is part of the regular question that one is I have. Oh. So you have two Beanie Babies. Christina said you have two Beanie Babies. Did I leave my freaking pickaxe at home? I did. God damn it. Took it out because it was going freaking thing, but I got my hammer though.
So did you head back to? Where did you head back to?
Oh, I'm in the snow biome now. I went right up north of Swamp Crossing. I can head back though.
No, I'm gonna come in
Alright, cause let's see, I'm looking on the map. If I'm here, no swamp crossings there. We can just go down the whole blue thing and see on this left side. See about the dungeons on this side. Just make a big circle down and around.
So where are you again?
I'm in Gawan Gorge.
Oh, okay. I know where to get there. I'll be right there.
Yeah, but I'll meet you in Swamp Crossing because I'll head back to Swamp Crossing then.
Okay.
Oh, you did have two, but the one from McDonald's went missing, huh? Somebody stole your Beanie Baby? Did you notify the police?
Okay, so during that Beanie Baby McDonald's time, you know, I'm still on my deliveries. And they come in Happy Meals.
Uh-huh.
So I would, you know, get a Happy Meal and then get my Beanie Baby, and then I'd have, you know, I'd pick up other ones. So if people just wanted Beanie Babies in the McDonald's thing, so I'd go pick up like 5 to 10 Beanie Baby meals, and I wouldn't have nothing to do with the food. So what I'd do is I'd take it, put it in bags, and give it to like the homeless people when I'm leaving, and they. Some of them would throw it back and be like, we don't want this crap, give us some money. Thank you, have a nice day. So I would get all of the Happy Meals I'd get, you know, with the updated meals, like what they have in milk cartons. And so I'd have like my refrigerator full of milk cartons and try to give away the French fries and the hamburger.
I guess I just never. I did collect. I probably still have it. I collected shot glasses. I had shot glasses, but
I have those too. I have some, mainly from casinos that have closed down.
But just mainly where I've been, you know, I've been and stuff like that. I haven't, you know.
I like shot glasses. They're great.
Like Planet Hollywood's in Chicago, L.A., Miami, you know, stuff like that. But I did not like anything. Like, I don't think any of it's probably worth any money, though.
Well, some of them are if you get, imagine having a shot glass from, you know, Twin Towers, restaurants, or Wonders of the World.
Yeah, I guess. But, I probably, the collection's probably about, I don't know, 40, 50 of them, but that's about it. Well, I see some of these guys that collect, like, you know, Star Wars stuff, they got rooms and rooms full of this stuff. Wow, that's crazy. To tell you the truth, I wish I would have kept my Millennium Falcon that I had back when I was a kid, you know. But I played it with a toy, I played the damn thing. I had all those Star Wars figurines and everything. So. My cousin still has them, though. My younger cousin, he's...
A friend of mine who grew up next to the Mattel company in California.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was like by the airport, LAX area. him and his brother would be called to the Mattel company to test out toys, and he had some amazingly collectible Mattel cars that you can't get anywhere, and he sold them for quite a bit of money.
Wow.
I'm by the bank.
I'm by the snakes on the southwestern side, the southwestern gate.
Oh,
yeah, that's where I'm at.
Okay. I know where that is.
Yeah, just go southwest. Did I accept your thing? Hey. Oh, there you are. Did you send me an invite? You didn't send me an invite. That's why I can't see you. I was like, I thought I accepted to see you. Alright, there we go. Now I can see you. Alright, we're gonna go find some dungeons here, huh? Hunting for loot. Or, so this one, we gotta find one of those people, too. There's a camp down here we can take over.
I wonder if I permanently hurt my voice, because I'm like, oh no.
No, it'll come back. Just probably stress the hell out of it, but your vocal cords are coughing. Alright.
I couldn't breathe at all. I was like, oh no, I'm gonna die.
Here we go. Let's do it.
Wow, your attack's amazing.
Yeah. It takes some drains so much, though. Take care of these guys on the outer rim first, huh? Look at you with the bow. Hitting with arrows. Oh, you bastard. Rat, you got a rat.
Yeah.
Is this mine? Alright. We gotta find that chest over here, though, Skippy. Where's the chest? With the guys with the chest. Oh. Oh, that's you hitting him. Awesome. I thought he was kicking me bad. Oh, is that you with that arrow thing? You got a grabber arrow?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome.
I upgraded my armor, and it's got one of those.
Where the hell's the guys with the chest here, Skippy?
I don't know.
Where are you at?
All 5 of them attack you.
I let them get. I try to get them all to gather up, and I hit them with that freaking jump one. Ooh, what was that? Now, are you leveling your stuff up when it's. If you look on your if you expand your fight instead of gather on your right hand side, do any of your little icons have little flags on them? You can click on them and upgrade it.
How do I do that? What?
You just click on it. Like anything, if because I opened up my tab and I had fighting missions highlighted or yellow tab or ticked. And then it pops up that box. It's got everything, kill creatures, armor, plate armor, blah, 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 blah. But if any of those little icons have got, like...
Yellow on it?
Yellow on it, or a little flag, just click on it, and you can upgrade it. It'll say... Yeah, it'll say upgrade.
Oh, okay. Well, they were all yellow, so I'm like, oh.
Did they let you upgrade them? Uh-oh, they're spawning back in here. Where's the guy with the chest there? There's gotta be a chest around here. I didn't see it yet, but... You see a chest anywhere? I'm gonna zoom in here and see where this chest is. It shows it up being up behind us. We passed it. Yeah, we passed it. It's up here, Skippy. Then this building's. Well, how do we get in here? How do we get in here? Go on the door here? Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here's the entrance. Right here. Oh, there's somebody else in here.
The other way. Okay.
Well, I think he's trying to get there sooner than us, but that's alright. Ah, that hurt. Oh, nice. Is that yours? Alright.
I like that it. That's a great idea.
That one, but it just uses so much freaking energy, though. That's the only problem with it. It's really good at jumping. Got him? Alright, we gotta go up here. Yep. This way. Get him, Skippy. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Yeah. Where the hell is the freaking loot? Oh, what the heck you got there, Skippy? That freaking bow is badass. Well, where the hell is the loot at? Did we miss it?
I don't know.
Where the chest is? I don't even see the chest. Teleport to Stink Hag? No.
No, it takes us out. We wanna find the chest.
Huh. We didn't go this way. So maybe this way? There he is.
There's another guy. Where'd he go?
I don't know where he's... Did he go down here?
He's going into that chamber.
Well, there's nothing in there. We just came out of there, so... Yeah, this just went around in a circle. Oh, wait. Did we go down these stairs over here to the left? Yeah, around there. You go left, right here. Up this. Just go anywhere? Nope.
I don't see you.
Nope. You went right.
Oh, I went the other way. Okay.
Oh, wait. There's nothing. I went... Yeah, there's nothing in here then. Because I'm looking on the mini-map down below and there's nothing.
You went up these stairs here?
Yeah, it's a dead end up there unless you can get past there.
Nope.
Yeah, there's nothing there then. Damn it.
We'd at least see an open chest.
Well, he's standing right here, too. I don't know what he's thinking, then. This Ikawar? He's at the front door, too, so... Well, must have been a waste. Unless he's waiting for us to leave, I guess. I don't know. He can have it, though, if it's a chest in there. We went through the whole thing, so...
Maybe we're supposed to go through that pylon to a different one. Different place.
Oh!
Wanna go back and try that?
Yeah, it goes to Stink War, but... Oh, we cannot go in there now. Oh, wait. There we go. Go to the left, and we'll go down there again. But I thought we were already in there.
But we didn't go through that pylon thing.
But aren't we in Stink War, or whatever it is?
I don't know, but maybe they'll take us to a different place, I don't know.
Yep, we'll give it a shot. Yes. Alright, Stink Hag. Going back to Stink Hag here. Yeah, we're right back out. We're out. Oh wait, we're in the middle now. Yeah, we're in a different place. Alright, we gotta go to that green dot. You see that green dot? I think that's the teleporter we just came out of, though.
Okay.
Where the hell's the chest at, though? Huh. Get up, Skippy. Get up, get up, get up, get up, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty easy. Alright. Where the hell is this treasure chest? I'm not seeing it anywhere here. It's protected by all those guys, but... Oh, there's a big guy here. Okay, I'm not seeing any goddamn chests here. I hear somebody fighting somebody. Oh, he's fighting the boss right here. Hope he's not getting pissed off that I did that, but... Yeah, this is going out. Getting XP. There now. But I am not seeing any freaking chest at all. So why did they make us teleport here? Wait, that one right there? No. Okay. Well, I think it was just a teleporter, Skippy. I'm gonna get on our oxes and we just get out of here. Cause there's no chest there at all. Find a dungeon up here though, at least. A green little diamond or something familiar. See one, let me know. Stop and go in that. God, there's not one at all. Alright. But gang, I gotta run to the restroom. I will be right back. You can harvest or something, Skippy. I'll be right back.
Okie doke.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
All right, I'm back. Did you find a green diamond or anything?
Nope. What the heck? I'm looking at my notes for stink tag. I don't know.
Well, I don't even know where we're at, to tell you the truth. Oh, we just went down. Wait. We went up. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. If you click on there, it says the Heretic Swamp Camp. The Heretic Swamp Camp is suited for one, so it's okay. So maybe it's not taken over, though. So we should go south, maybe? To Dewleaf Fern?
Sounds good.
Alright. Go down. We'll just keep going around until we find a... a green diamond dungeon here. Did I lose you? I lost you. You stopped for something, did you?
On my way.
Oh, what did you stop for? I know it. You stopped.
Orange tree.
I knew it. I was like, she stopped for something. But remember how to see me on the map, right? Just zoom in and you're going, yeah, I'm on the right side of you, or left side of you.
I'm close.
Yeah. Just use your map, your mini map. Oh, there we go. There we go. We found one. All right, let's do it. Did you get the coin? Oh, you got it?
Yeah. Okay.
I always leave the coin just for you because you're behind me so you can pick it up. We're doing pretty good now. Come on, where is it? Over here? No. Love it when they're grouped like that. Nice hit. Woohoo! Oh, we got a boss here. Gotta remember, every time they freaking that little radius thing pops, we get the get out of it. Huh?
Froze up on me and then blink.
Not rats. Do this one pretty good. Oop, I leveled something up here. Yep. Oh, level up a couple things here. Give me a second, leveling my stuff up there. There we go. Level up anything?
Yes. I'm at 1909.
Awesome.
What are you doing?
Yeehaw. Then why can't you do this in 7 days to die, Skippy? Same thing, huh?
I don't know.
Is zombies to scare you or what? You're fearless with this freaking bow. Can't go up that way.
There's something this way. Oh,
you're there? All right, I'm following you.
No,
no. Knock out my, you knocked me out. I'm gonna die. Got him. Oof. Almost died on that one.
That was close.
Alright.
There's something over here. I'm not sure if it's a path or not.
Well, I'm gonna stand right here so they don't spawn back in.
Okay. Nope, you're right.
Is it a dead end or what?
No, it wasn't. It was just a dead end.
Well, where the hell is the chest? They should have had a chest on this one.
I think we have to kill more.
It's alright by me. Leveling a ton of stuff up. Oh, nice. Alright. This has got to be it, then. I'm going to kite these two guys down. Oh, my God. Whew. Oh, there he is. There he is, Skippy. Alright. You ready? You ready?
Ready.
Alright.
Let's set some fuel to the fire.
How? Get out of the lava, Skippy. Get out of the lava. You're standing in lava.
Stand there.
I know, don't stand there. Come over here, he's almost dead, Skippy. Got him. Oh, good job.
Good job. We finally got a chest.
Now, did you open it? What do you have?
Got a bag of silver.
I got a Journeyman's Crushing her staff. Did you grab? Yeah, I just grabbed it. So it is only one thing, a little.
And grab the silk.
That's all right. I got this. Here, you carry. Oh, I can't put this back in there. Never mind. We'll just sell this crushing. I think it's. Let me check what this was.
It would just hit A to get out of here, right?
Yeah, this is a staff, but it is a maul hand. I don't know. Can I?
You use it?
You can't equip Dreamin's Cursed Staff. Oh, I gotta be. Okay. I can't use it. Alright. We can get out of here. Hit A. Get okay. Out of here. We going. Beam me up, Scotty. That's pretty good, though. Level up. Bunch of stuff. We'll just keep gear. What's going on, girlfriend?
Hi, gear.
Yes, it's a new game. It's a game that Skippy had got me crack cocaine down here. It's free online, so if you want to join us, just let us know. All right, we're still going south, right? Oh crap! Didn't want to do that. Do you want to stop? Are you stopping for these trees? Do you want to stop?
I don't want to. If we're going in a dungeon, I don't want to,
Weigh
myself down.
Gotcha.
I'm already at 20%.
We're in Dewleaf now. Chocolate Peanut, what's going on for Twitch? How are you doing? Yeah, you were. You were here before.
What?
Yeah, I remember you telling me to come down here to get green or those pine trees. All right, might as well keep going south then. Over that big long bridge, huh? Unless we find a dungeon.
Nope, I'm following you. I lost you.
I went straight. Here's a dungeon here. You see me on the map? Keep coming down. Yep. Here's a dungeon.
Okay.
All right. Let's do it. Oh, there's a big scary guy up here, though. Look at him. You see him?
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna be hit. I'm gonna die. Oh, we're a bit more than we can chew, Skippy. I'm dead. Damn it. Get him, Skippy. Good job. This is gonna be a tough one. We're gonna take this slow.
I know, this one's like scary.
Yeah, Chocolate Peanut, this is my first time playing it. I haven't played an MMO since Path of Exile freaking years ago. So just learning it. I have no idea what tier I am, brother. Oh, 5, 4, 5, I don't know.
My armor is extra.
Is it bad? My armor's so good. I'm at 92% still?
Still good too.
Yeah, I'm still good. I gotta level a bunch of stuff up here. Hold on.
Ooh. Oh, we turned.
Uh oh, that doesn't sound good. That does not sound good. Alright, hold on. We level these up. Don't use your learning points on combat. Oh, now you tell me. I've been doing the whole thing, man.
What are learning points?
That red things I've been using to level everything up. Oh my god, Skippy. Hold on, I'm gonna grab this freaking potion somewhere. Alright, let's do it.
Turn off! Oh no!
Got him. Ooh. Here's something, Skippy. A silver cup. Yeehaw, I got a silver cup.
You want me to hold it?
No, I just grabbed it. I didn't know.
Cool. Keep running to the next one. You're still under that.
Oh, alright. Trying to read chat here. Oh my god.
Whoa. Big tree.
Oh, the tree broke into pieces too.
What is there?
Alright, get the bear, get the bear, get the bear. Yeah, Chocolate Peanut says don't use it on combat because combat's the easiest one to level. So use it on crafting and everything. Your points, your learning points. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, something on the ground.
This is yours and you get to keep it. I can't pick it up.
Alright, it's a bottle.
For a second, because I dropped my M&M on the floor.
Okay. It is some bee thing. What is it? It's a ruined stone. Depths. Pulsing ruin used to med art gas. Yeah.
I found it. I squished it.
Alright. You squished it on the ground?
Yeah. Oops.
Oh, no.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, no.
Get him, Skippy, he's chasing me. There we go.
I can just call you your nickname, Jommi Bait.
Yeah. Oh no, Chocolate Peanut, that's fine. We're both learning, but I appreciate it.
Of all the tips you can give us.
Well, tips, yeah, you just wanted to jump in and help us level up. I'd rather not do the leveling. bear, hit the bear. But I do appreciate it. But...
Is this a potion up here?
No.
Okay.
Trust you, sometimes guilds are bad, yep. They can give you 100% tax, so you get nothing when you kill somebody. Oh, I'm crazy. Yeah, I don't know. Skippy's in a guild. I don't know. It's one of her subs, though, so I think she knows her pretty well. One broke up. Skippy quits out. My jump one back. I'm gonna jump right in the middle of these goddamn guys here. Tank the hell out of you, you bastard. The bigger they are, the harder they fall, huh? Alright, chocolate peanut. See you in a bit, fella. Her sister, I guess. I don't know. How do we get out of here, Skippy? Oh, up here. Up here, up here.
Scary.
Yeah, he smacked me and I didn't know what I was doing. Oh, wait, we got two bears over here. Give me half a second. I'm almost charged up here. Alright. Couldn't tell who was still alive on that one. Alright, I guess we gotta go through here. Does this start it over again? Or no?
No, it's a different one.
Oh my god. Are they dead?
Yeah.
Freaking lightning bug things.
Well.
Oh, going inside here. Oh, there they go. Nope. One, is there one over here? That one? No. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, he was just spinning and kicking my butt.
There's a potion over here on the right.
Right here? Oh, here. Alright, ready? Alright, let's do it. This is the same thing Skippy was talking about. Shoot it with your arrows. Shoot it with your arrows. Can you shoot with your arrows?
Yep.
Stand back, it's gonna shock you. Stand back a little bit. There we go, I gotta heal up. I am so hurt now.
Too bad we can't jump.
Yeah. Oh, gotcha, chocolate bean. Alright, have fun. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you for saying good luck. Appreciate it. I still gotta heal up, Skippy. I'm freaking real.
There's Tarzan and Jane over there.
He's saying, or Chocolate Peanut is saying, hit space bar. You can use your range attack to range there if you hold your space bar when you're shooting your arrows. Alright, I'm ready now. Oh man, those guys were easy. Heck yeah. Uh oh, another wizard. Heck yeah. We got two wizards up here, Skippy. What is that?
Water geysers.
Oh, I thought that was you. That was not you? Oh, I thought that was you doing that. I'm like, damn. Uh-oh, guys are here. Get him, Skippy. I'm taking him. Oh, we did it. Yes, we did it.
Yeah, we got two chests.
Alright. You can take it all out of there. You carry it. There's silver. Wait, you just took all of that bottom stuff. Oh, my loot. It separates it.
That's all yours.
Oh, it does separate it then. Good deal. There we go. We're done with this one.
Yep.
Yeehaw. Going back up. Good job. We're kicking butt now. Gotta check her.
What is your load at? I'm at 23%.
I gotta check when I get up there. I'm at 22. Get on your freaking animal. Get on your animal. Get on your animal.
Are we in the yellow zone?
No, we gotta go south here. Get out of here. Or we can go back and empty if you want. Do you have to empty?
Whichever. We're not slowing down in the dungeon, are we?
No. Whoa. I think we're going the wrong direction here. Let me find out where we're at here. Yep, we gotta keep going southwest.
Alright.
Can you, I can't even harvest this uncommon hemp over here.
Me too, let me try.
Okay.
I don't think I can. I need it.
Well, I know I left all my stuff at the house, so.
Nope, I need to add it.
There's another one over here, too. Damn it.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Oh, some more trees here. What is this? Uncommon hemp.
Let's get the pine and then we'll go unload.
Go unload? Oh, do you want to see? Oops. I almost walked off my freaking.
We got one of those invisible piggies.
There's a lot of hemp down here, though. I don't think you can get this one, can you?
No.
Damn. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, a bunch of lizards. Run through them.
Bad lizards.
Wait a minute. Are we going the right way? Oh, we gotta go south.
Oh, they hurt.
Yep, we gotta go down here. Here we go. There we go. Alright, give it a half a second here and find out where we're at here. Well, we're real close. Oh, no, we're way far from those guys. We gotta go. Alright, we're still in blue though. We're looking at the global thing and see how far we are, Skippy, from the house. Or the. We gotta go 1, 2, 3, 4 places up. But we can keep going if you want, down south.
Okay.
Well, if you click on them, it says nothing on there but cotton. Level 3 skins and level 3 wood. What's over here? Nope, level 3. We can go north because it's got at least iron in it.
Okay, cool.
We're back because we can start working our way. We'll go east to this one other one. And what is that blue? That's blue. Oh, but the other one's yellow though. We're gonna have to go north again. All
right. There's a dungeon right here.
You wanna go to the dungeon?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Let's do it. Oh, I didn't know that your thing's gonna charge when you get in here. All right. There you go.
Yep.
Ah! all these damn books. I almost died. Oh, there's a freaking bird over here. Hold on, I gotta get my health points back. I thought he was dead, but he wasn't. I think there's a book over there, though. Alright, let me see here. Cool down. Oh, that was better. Why was it so hard before? Alright, I get a potion here. Let me. Ready?
Yep. Way to be run.
Right this way. Stay behind me. Damn bird. There we go. A lot of books. Is that a bird over here? Yep. There we go. Damn. We're killing machine here, Skippy. Where'd we go? See that? Oh, right here, right here, right here, right here. Oh, nice kill, Skippy.
You did that.
No, you did. I didn't do that. Uh-oh, doggies. Doggies. I hate doggies. Let me get my jump back here. I'll go to the top first. Get him, Skippy. Oh, good. Nice. Nice. You're badass with that freaking crossbow, Skippy. My god.
I think it's you.
No, no, no. Because I'm watching the arrows go past me and you're killing them before I even get to them.
I need crossbow and something to do that.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Back it up a little bit. Back it up. I keep standing in the goddamn lava. It's a problem. Ah, he got me. Run top, run to the top. Keep shooting, running back. Backing up, shooting, Skippy. He's almost dead. Just back up and shoot. Back up and shoot. Now turn and shoot, turn and shoot. Good job, look at you. Hell yeah. I'm almost in here.
There's some treasure next to you.
Can you pick it up?
Alright.
Coming back in. How's that mine? You killed him. Oh, $25. That's all I got, $25.
A journeyman's dagger.
Where did you have? Was it there?
Yeah, it was right there.
Huh. I'm using my level points for combat, sure. I don't care.
But how can you tell if you have level points?
If you're looking at your icons on there, on your black screen on the top right, you'll see like a little plus sign on the icon, like a little paper plus sign. You click on it, and it opens up your tree, and it says learn.
Oh, I see. I have activities, mailbox.
No. The one below that, where your tree is. If you open it up and it shows, keeps track of how much you're crafting or gathering or fighting or adventuring, there's little icons on there.
Oh, is that a book? A book with a plus on top of it?
Yeah, yep. If you click on that, it'll open up the skill tree.
Oh, I have 821.
Jeez. And he said, don't use them for combat. I'm using them for combat. I don't care. I want to. I'm using my learning points for combat. I don't care. I want to get stronger.
I'm just going to hoard them.
But you can use them for crafting, though, too.
Oh, I see the chest over there.
Alright, hold on. I'm almost done.
Big old monster in front of it.
Alright, I'm ready. Hold on. Where? Oh. Oh my god, that book turned into something.
Turned into a monster.
There we go. Let's go around the room and clean up the room first before we go down there. Because I'm having a... Yeah. Whew. Oh! Lava, 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 back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh my god.
I want one of those, the automatic.
Exactly. I gotta get my hit points back up.
There's a flying thing over here.
Where?
Oh, it's my imagination. I think we gotta go back and get that chest over here.
Okay. We're going to do the chest now. Just dodge and weave, dodge and weave.
It's down there, but how do we get there?
Right down here.
Oh, here.
Right here. Alright, hold on. I'm going to use my... Get up, Skippy. Get up. Keep shooting. Shoot him, Skippy. Keep shooting. We got him. Got him. Good job. Oh my gosh, I got all these stings again. What'd you get? You got silver and...
I got silver and some runes.
I'm gonna say Valentine's candy hearts. That's what they look like, candy hearts. Alright, going to the top side. Mikey B, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, it's a fun little game. It's a free online game, MMO. It's fun. Skippy's the crack dealer. Got me hooked on the goddamn thing. But it's fun. She wasn't lying when she said it was fun.
The boxes are interesting too.
Yep. Where are we going? I gotta check the map again. We're heading back, slowly heading back, right?
Yep.
Alright, we gotta go back the way we came then. Cause this way. Gonna stay blue. Alright. Might as well stay on the road because, let's see, where are we now? Yep, it's straight south. We might as well stay on the road.
That's cool that you're actually getting Albion people coming in to watch your stream, right?
Yeah, definitely.
But I don't think anybody else streams it.
I'll put it in the rotation. What the hell? I don't mind it. It's fun. Relaxing.
Yeah. Great game.
It's just a big learning curve because I feel so stupid because people come in. I'm like, I don't know. I really don't know what's going on. But it was kind of like Path of Exile the same way. I was like, I had no clue, and then, you know, learn that game through and through, so. Guys, don't forget to smash that like button. Hit it up.
That, the invisible boar that he's, riding is a quest gift.
Oh, is that it? When I can't get that one, right?
So
I don't think I'd want it anyway, man. It's ugly. I want a freaking big old elephant is what I want.
Those are really cool. I bet it can hold a lot. You don't have to go back and unload all the time.
Yeah. Well, my biggest problem early on was because I kept breaking my freaking tools. It wasn't the weight thing. I'd break my hammer so I'd go back anyway. Fix my hammer. Alright, let's see where we're going now. We could take a right. Yeah, we might as well take a right. We'll go up and to the right. Oops. We've done 4 dungeons already.
Yeah, and we didn't die.
I did. I'm not gonna lie, I did.
You got knocked out, that's all.
I got knocked out a couple of times. I wonder if my gear is any good. Uh-oh. Oops.
Come on.
Ow. Damn frog's gonna hit me. I knew it. Yesterday. Well, here's the exit right here. Should be right here. Here it is. Mm-hmm. the original Diablo. I've never played Diablo, so I don't know, but I'll take your word for it, I guess. Alright, Skippy, we need to go north to go to the fort, or the capital. So, we go north. We can stop and gather stuff if you want, because we're almost home, so we can gather a ton of stuff. Lizard, Skippy. He's hitting ya. Damn frog. I'm tired. Oh, my ox is gone now too, damn it. Freaking toads.
Gonna get those lizards at the bottom there.
Oh, I can't. I don't have my skinner on me. I left everything at home. There's a frog too. You can grab that frog is right below you there. I just killed. If you want that, was it? He gives the heart, the rough lever, doesn't it?
Yeah, I get it.
Damn, takes you forever to skin those guys, huh?
I know.
Like six? Is it six? Out of six?
Where'd that frog go?
Just right in the bushes right there. Keep it south. Go to that field. South. It's right there. Here, let me get this tree out of there. Now, can you see him?
I got him. He's hiding under that tree. Ready.
All right. Ow. Bastard. Ow. Alright, we're at the capital. Good adventure. Good run. Damn good run. Now the question is, do I want to sell this stuff I got on me, or...
I need to go fix my armor.
Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff I could probably sell. It's all using med pack and kind of equipment. I guess I don't know how to use these goddamn things. And candy hearts, I don't know either. We should just put a box for these candy hearts things.
Yeah,
we
can put down more houses on. I'm gonna try to put down another house on the.
Well, we just need a storage room with all the treasure chests in it.
I'm gonna do that.
That's all we need. Nice island.
Find a space for another house.
How much money do we need now?
Let me take a look.
Because I got, 30, I think 39,000?
I'm at 421.
I'm at 33,000.
Okay, we're at 421 and we need 533.
Alright, so you just need to get the 5. I got the 33,000.
You can go sell stuff.
I gotta check my armor too, I guess. 84%, not bad. Alright, I'm going to run and grab something to drink, and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere again.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Come back.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Did you, were you making another box for these candy heart things? That's what they call them, candy hearts.
The second box from the rear, I think, has a bunch of them.
Alright. Alright, I'll put those in here then. I'll put all the loot I got, the things in here.
Dagger, because I found one on the ground. It's red for me, but I was just gonna...
Nah. I think I actually got another one. Can you use a cursed staff? I'll put it in here.
No.
There's a giant stag you can ride, Skippy. Or I could ride it even.
You can ride it.
No, it doesn't have enough hit points, though. Quality, excellent. Hit points is only 601, and I think the bull is 1300. Yeah, screw that. Oh, excuse me. Put this silver.
In one of the boxes is like a cougar or something. I don't know where to put it.
Cougar? There's a horse, but it's redded out for me. There's a cougar in here, you said?
One of the boxes.
You say there's a cougar? A cougar? No, where's the cougar? Oh, I see him. It's a cub.
I can't put down a chicken, it wouldn't let me.
Yeah, it's redded out for me, though. Oh, you got some kick-ass armor in there, too. Where'd you get all that stuff? The guild?
Mm-mm. I mean, I was hunting and I threw him in there.
What'd you put down? There's like a, like, looks like some decorative thing. I don't know what the hell that is.
Or that some sort of trophy is supposed to make the workers happy.
Oh. Same with beds and stuff. I read that the beds and stuff, if you give them beds and all that makes them happy. We're running out of room for this wood and everything in here, too.
Yeah, I'm trying to make another house.
Well, I just put more chests in here. Does it have a limit on how many chests you can put in here?
Yeah, you can only put 10 items in the house.
Oh, gotcha.
So I can remove some of those trophies that won't make them very happy and then put another chest in.
Yeah. God, we got so much stuff.
Do you think I should sell some of that stuff in there?
No, well, no. We could probably sell some of the armor, but...
Can you use any of it?
No, I've got level 4 armors right now. Trying to get this mace up, but when I get one more level on my mace, because I have a better mace, but I can't use it enough. Yeah, I can't use it. It's read it out, but I think. Where's the mace on here? There it is. I'm 61,000. I gotta get 61,000. I got 1,000 or 1,500. Oh, there's different types of mazes. Oh, okay. Well, goddamn. 20 star. But I'm definitely going to do a mace build, because I like this mace, so...
Yeah, with a crushing blow, it's like everything around it dies.
Well, I want to get a better shield is what I want to do, but... To protect myself and armor, but I want to use the mace, but... Awesome. Do I have my, everything's still locked here. Oh, that I can't get that next daily thing until the 15th. God dang it. Alright. Alright, ready when you are. You want to go do some more, We can go right back to that same spot and keep going down there. Well, that's yellow. Yellow, 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 yellow.
Oh, check your daily, your thing. I claimed, like, 3 things.
Oh, I just checked mine. I had nothing. Yeah, we can still go all the way down the eastern coast, or the western coast, there's all blue. We can ride all the way down there.
Oh, I got the boar!
What? Did you?
I think so. Hold on.
So you got better hit points and stuff than 2 or no?
I know, it says it's already been used. What?
Honey Badger, what's going on, Badger? Welcome to the stream. It's called ALBION ONLINE. It's a free MMO online on Steam. Oh, you do got it. Look at you now. How many hit points and stuff does it have?
I don't know, let me look.
Is it better than your ox?
It says, mount, hit points, 885. Here, let me put it in the box so you can take a look.
No, just compare it. It's 835, because my ox has got 1,500. 1,300, mine ox. Movement speed's plus 50%. Oh yeah, Honey Badger. Yeah, it's a bit grindy, more grindy than Path of Exile was for me, but once you get past that first initial grind, it can be a lot of fun.
And in the last chest, take a look, I put it with all the other mounts, so you can take a look at it.
Oh, I'm sure it's crappier than this one here. Because if they gave it away for one, they gave it away for free, and you put it in what box?
Right where you're standing.
I haven't seen in that one. Oh, there we go.
With all the other mounts.
Yeah, mount hit points is 885. And the boar. Oh, well, let me compare them. Or the ox is 1338.
Take my ox.
Yeah. It moves a little faster. Galloping light. Armor is plus 80. What's this one here? Armor is plus 232. Yeah, the ox is... Level 3 ox is so much better. Do you have a level 3?
Level 3 ox? No, I have a level 2 ox. Oh, yeah, I have level 3 ox.
Okay, that's what I've got. Yeah. It's so much better. Boy, I better check those crops, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to put these items in here and come back and sell them later.
Alright. I hate to run off, but I have to wake up really early for an appointment, so I have... Alright, Christina, thank you so much. We'll see you later. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. So what do we need to upgrade any of this stuff? Do we need to upgrade any of it or no? We're all good.
No, we...
What's broken?
He could be... Nope, this guy just needs rough stone and 90 cedar planks to upgrade him. And granite, you're right.
That came back, all the granite we got yesterday, just bloop, and it's gone.
Yeah. I figure that's going to be a hard one to sell. Alright, we can go, you ready again?
Ready.
Alright, we're gonna go out the same way we came in when we get to the city. So we're gonna go south. So freaking laggy in here.
Need to fix all your equipment?
Yeah. Well, it wasn't too bad. I'm right by the island lady. The stairs just to the left of her. There you are. Wait. Is this the right way? Did I just make a...
The advanced brick.
Oh, then I missed it. Right over here. Let's come out and take a right.
This is a pretty fun game, and it's free. That's really kind of cool.
Well, it's technically not free because you get to, you know, pay for an island and stuff like that, but I mean, it's typical. I mean, if you think about it, you pay $20 for the rest of the other game, so why not, you know? Alright, we're gonna go down and to the right. So we're going to go down and to the right because we're going to take the safe path. So on your map, we're going to the right. Ooh, got a froggy there. Unless we come across a dungeon, we're going to go into the dungeon. Should be an easier one, but... Oh, there's a dungeon right here. Wanna do this one?
I'm gonna have to go to the restroom.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Alright, I'll wait for you inside the dungeon. Well, you should get inside the dungeon and we'll wait. We're not. Yeah, it's a bit grindy at front. But, well, the last one I played, the last MMO I played was Path of Exile years ago. so I can't really compare it to much. But I put in $11 into this game, so I would have bought a game anyway, so that's just for that island, because, you know, that's how they make their money, so they're gonna make the money somehow. But I'm not gonna start paying money for skins and all that crap, no. You're getting it. You're downloading it right now, aren't you, Badger? I know you are. I don't know what this one is. Stone, I don't think I got any better one than that. Oop. No. Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Alright, I'm in it.
You're in the dungeon already?
Yeah, I'm just standing right by the entrance thing here. Yeah, right when I jumped off the thing, it popped me in it.
I don't see you.
I'm in.
I'm in a different one. I'm getting out.
Are you? Here, I'll get out too. Then no worries. We go to the next one. I'm in still a dusk and light fen though. Oh, there you are. We'll go on this one. Ready?
Ready.
Alright, going in now. The same one. Yep. Alright, ready. Oh, you easy. Skippy. Now you can shoot those barrels. Shoot that barrel right next to him. With an arrow. Hit it again. There we go. They blow up. Oh, here, I kite this guy down. Hit the barrel. Get him again. Yeah. There you go.
I've never seen those barrels.
Oh, you bastard. There you go. Is this the right way? Bastard biting me in the butt. Yeah. I see there's rats in here. Oh, here we go. No? Silver, don't we? We gotta make what?
Yeah, I got it.
How much silver do we have? You got 400 something?
Oh, you like, need 100k more.
No, you don't, because I got 33,000, so I got the 33. So you just gotta get to 500.
Oh, 533.
Yeah, I got 33, so we just gotta get you to 500.
Okay, we're at 425 right now.
Alright, so we need 75,000 more. Roughly. Give or take. Oh, you bastard, you put a shield on.
How did they heal?
Ooh, you put that damn shield on, and I couldn't hit him anymore. Nope, right here. Alright. They had that weird freaking thing on them. Oop, potion. Alright, going. Alright, going for it. Get him. Whoopee, what's going on? Whew. Oh, shit. Oh, this is the final guy here, isn't it?
They knocked me out.
Oh no, no.
I saw that lava.
I think I got it in the corner though. He can't hit me, I don't think.
Yeah, you're doing good. Take him down.
Yeah, I don't think he hit me over here. Yeah, he can't. I'm in the corner, he can't hit me. Got him. Woohoo! Oh, new job. Oh, gotcha. Well, glad to see you. Glad you're healthy and safe. How's the hubby to be? Healthy and safe, I hope. We back, Skippy? No.
No. 5 more seconds.
Alright, I'll wait to open that chest. to make sure you get credit for it too. Ready?
Ready.
Common chest is protected. Oh. Oh, there he is. There we go. Got it. Now. We get it? Get everything? You got a job too. Awesome.
You gonna get this guy over there?
Yep. Me and Skippy are playing a free online MMO here. Where? Where? It's just rats. Rats in a cage. Die, you little bastard. Oh, there we go. Oh, we got one more right here. Let me get my thing back. Give me a second, I'm charging it now. Oh, I heard of Diablo. Now, yeah, I'm good. Alright, ready. I heard this is kind of like early Diablo, I guess. That's what I heard. I never played it. Oh, something up there. You grab it?
Yeah, I think there's something for
you. Oh, yep. Something for me. Candy heart. It's a candy heart.
Is it something about you have to save 50 of them and then they turn into something?
Yeah, a lot of people say it reminds them of it. Alright, I'm almost charged here. Got it. Oh, good job. I thought you were still alive.
Oh, hey, there's another boss over here. What's the deal?
I'll take it. Alright, hold on. We're gonna go left. Left first. Yeah, I like the game so far. A little grindy up front, but what? Overall, it's fun. All right, we're gonna go to the right side here and get this guy out of the way. Wasn't there one over here on the right? It's free though, Whoopi, so you can't complain. So, all right. Nice, Skippy. Alright, let me get charges up here and we'll take on this guy here. Main thing with him is to stay out of his little area of effect there when he sets that thing down. Alright. Oh, come on, charge, you damn it. Stay up. Stay back. Jimmy, stay back. Back out of his area. Oh, there we go. Get out far enough.
Right in the beans.
There we go, got him. I don't have a PC though. Oh, you don't have a PC. Oh, I gotcha. But it might be cross-platform. I don't know. I got some, like, what is this?
Runes, all minor runes.
I got a dungeon map. Solo dungeon map used to reveal hidden entrances. This map is consumed in process. Search might be... It's solo, though, if you're...
Oh, cool. You have to play that later.
Okay. Then I got an adept bag, but I don't know...
Yeah, you know, it actually, if you use it, it helps you hold 10% or 20% more stuff.
Okay. I'm going to put that on right now, then.
Yeah, it goes up in the top left corner.
Yep, I got a number four. I got a number four right now. What the hell?
Huh. Well, if it's damaged, you can just switch it out.
Alright.
Or we can sell it. Is that it? We're gonna hit A?
Yep, we're out here. That's it. Oh, you've never seen this game on PS4? Okay, so it's not cross-platform. I'd have to check. I don't know. We're still heading, going to the right up here. Alright, we're...
Pine trees there.
Okay, we're going south. Yep. I don't know what that guy was riding. Going around this castle.
I think my ox is slow at work.
No, anytime he gets hit, he stops galloping. So, if you get hit by a rat or something, he'll still slow down. We gotta go and do this one?
Sure.
Guys, don't forget to smash that like of love.
I'm still charging,
though. Oh, I forgot too. Yeah, I didn't charge up. Damn it. Modern Warfare is cross-platform. Never played that. Minecraft I played. I will not play it again. I'm done. I can't focus on that game. Yeah. Too many freaking squares. Too many pixels like that. It just hurts my eyes. I get a headache after about 10 minutes of playing it. So. So I cannot play it. Yeah, I know. It's my old eyes. I just can't not play Minecraft. Oh, nice shot, Skippy.
It's like a headshot.
And a headshot. Go. Yeehaw.
The pile of bodies all around you.
Yeah, I was just jumping in the middle. I'm sorry here that I have it on my system. Oh, you got Minecraft? Gotcha.
Come here.
Last week was your 21st birthday. Well, happy belated birthday. Now you're an adult now.
21st day, you can go to Vegas now.
Yep. Now you start paying taxes like the big people, huh? The alcohol tax. Go out somewhere special then?
Hard to go out somewhere special during COVID.
That's true. Nice job, Skippy. Didn't hit me though. I mostly worked out my birthday. Oh, that sucks. Oh, annihilate him.
Can you even blow up this,
No, you don't need to blow it up unless you want to kite those guys in there, but... Hee hee, watch that guy behind you, watch that guy behind you. Woohoo! Nope, there's a barrel you can shoot. There you go. Oh, he didn't come down, Brad didn't come down for your, or Brandon didn't come down for your birthday, huh? Well, that sucks. Well, nice, Skippy. Look at you. Blow him up, blow him up, blow him up. Still got what on you, Skippy, right? No.
Dig in?
Oh, you still had one guy right on top there. He was behind you. Whooping there. Oh, the six just got around. Yeah, it slows everything down. That's what it's gonna do. But, you know, this is what it is. Bastard. There's a barrel right next to him. See it? Yeah.
Those are handy.
They are. Awesome. Yeah, when he gets back or gets over, yeah, he'll make up for it. It's all good. It hit me, you bastard. Oh, the little bastard kept hitting me. That seems like we did this one before.
Dungeons that repeat each other?
Yeah, this one, well, I think we're in the same area though, too, so. As long as it keeps giving us loot, I don't care. I'll do this one over and over again as long as I can. Yeah. I got so many things leveled up though here. Mastered that. Mastered that. Alright. Last one. Alright, ready. Woohoo! That's how you do it. Alright, here we are, the boss. No guy on the right, there's a guy on the left, though. Oh, there's a guy over here on the right. Oh, he knocked me out. Good job, Skippy. He knocked me out. Do you see that? He popped me in the head. Alright. You ready?
Wait a few seconds. I have to regenerate.
Alright. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's open a can of wounds.
Thank you. No, he's chasing me. He's chasing me. Got him. Ooh, what did I get? Did you get it?
Yeah, some sort of armor.
Oh, did you grab it? Oh, I wasn't leveled up enough to get it. I must not have been, because it didn't give it to me.
Yeah, I gotta add it. Cleric robe.
I'm going to bed. This alcohol making me sleepy. Alright, redheaded. Whoopi, we'll see you later. She says goodnight to you, Skippy. Whoopi says goodnight. Nice seeing you again. Stay healthy and safe, and happy birthday again. Hold on, I gotta use this. I got $38,000 right now.
Well, I'm at 428.
That's it? Oh, crap. Alright, we're going up. So basically, we got 8,000 out of that one. So we've got a long way to go then. I didn't want to do that. Wait, I can't remember where we're going again now. We're going south. We're going south.
Okay.
So, wherever this exit is down here. Oh, here's another one, but I ain't gonna do it. We ain't gonna do it. I mean, the same one. I think we passed it. We must have passed it. Yeah. Where the hell's the exit? All right here. Alright. Now where do we gotta go here? We're going south. Follow the road. Damn it, I hate when I freaking do that. Oh, we've been here before because this is where the cotton is and that weird hemp. Oh, ran right into him. Couldn't go through him. Damn. Alright, we're kind of going to the right here, Skippy. To the exit here. Yeehaw. Alright, this was a new one. Alright, check the map here. Where the hell are we? Alright, we're going We're gonna go to Slime Hag, which is south, though. We're going south. Are you clicking your mouse or just holding down the left mouse button?
I'm just holding down the left.
Okay, because that's what I'm doing. I'm like, you're slowing down. Why is yours is going slower? Double check your aux or whatever. Alright, there we go. This is all new. This is a new one. I haven't been to this one. Slime Hag. What's in here? Let's check the map. We just got cotton, leather, and wood, basically. That's it. There's three camps, though. We can go try to get this camp up here to the right. The green dot is on your map.
I see that.
In a village, but or encampment, I guess. But. How the hell you get in here? Here we go. How the hell you get in here? Oh, they got archers though. Ooh. We got this.
Come in here.
There you go. Is it more coin? You get more coin for that guy? They're still averaging under 10.
Just picked it up, I didn't see.
Okay. Alright, we're going in and to the right, it looks like. How much is that?
12.
We're gonna get some better loot. Now we're going up the stairs. Alright, it looks like to the right. It might be below us. Oh, there it is right here. Alright, let's make our way around here, clean the house, no barrels to blow up though. Oh, is somebody up here fighting already? Alright, we're going this way, Skippy.
No.
Whew. Couldn't tell if that was that other guy or what, but... Why did... Oh, man, that was cheap. I was trying to jump over the barrels, and it wouldn't let me jump over the goddamn barrel. Nice save. All right, going this way.
You want him to join us?
Oh, no. I'd leave people their own advice. If he wants to talk, and it's kind of like, yeah, whatever. Jammy's got a shield on. Bastard. But I got 200 coin off him, or was it 20? Maybe it was 20. Yeah, 22. It's 22. Maybe he's waiting till us kill him all. He's freaking sitting back there. Like, behind us. I don't know what he's doing though. Damn it, got a shield out. Oh, didn't know I was left alive. Alright, wait till I charge up here. Ow. Alright, this guy's gotta go. I'm rushing him. Catapult guy over here. Whew. Damn. He just kept firing those damn things. Oh, well. Alright. Come on, come on. There we go. Whew. That'll be the end. Where's the damn thing? Oh, here he is. Here he is. Oh, what that thing was? I don't even put. If he put it on the ground or what?
What? The wall for water?
No, that little thing he shot out. He like shot some.
Yeah, it wasn't him.
Lost our little buddy though. Chest here, damn it. Here it is. This has got to be it. Alright, let me heal it up here.
Come here.
Watch your right side, right side, right side. This chest at there. Dang it.
No, guy's standing right there. Oh no, those are just dummies.
Can't go up there. Didn't we go around this way? No, we must not. Oh, here he is. Alright. Charge this up and I'll jump right in the middle of him. Take your shield off, dummy. Yeah, I won't go to save you that time, was it? Alright. Here we are. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna go up. Oh, this is back out. Damn it. That was a waste. There's no freaking box.
Can we go back in?
No, screw it. Alright, it's 3 hours stream though. Ugh, getting tired. Where are we on the map though?
Far right corner.
Do you want to keep going south? Highland Cross? Okay.
I've never been that way. Should we head home if you're,
Well, are you going to keep playing or what?
Yeah, I'm going to keep playing.
Well, you can stay down here. It's all blue. Ow. Guess I should have rode an ox in the house. The street there. Yeah, you just gotta stay on the road and ride home. That's all you gotta do. Nobody's gonna kill you, I guess. You make it out of there?
Yep, right behind you.
Alright.
Funny, you
ran
away from somebody and then you
ran
into a whole other mob, like,
oh. Oh, can't cross there. Oh, the bridge. Oh, the bridge right here. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. There we go. Alright, we can either go that way, which goes... Where does that go?
Already been 3 hours, that's amazing.
That's Brenton Knoll. Or we go, keep going south to that cross one, which you can get a boat somewhere too. Oh, you can take a boat over to the snow biome over there.
But it costs a lot of money though, doesn't it?
I don't know. Or does it? Does the boat go over there? Well, we'll try it. Let's go south, I guess. Let's see how much boat ride costs.
We're at 4:30 right now.
So we gotta keep going south. Damn, that's freaking long. Long freaking cliff right here. Wait. I gotta check my map here. I think I'm... Is this the way out? Or not? Yeah, it is. Okay. Way out is up here somewhere. Here it is. Alright. Where are we at now? We're Highland Cross. It says, I don't know how you get a boat though. How do you hire a boat?
Go over to the right.
So you just go down to the dock and you can hire them? God damn it. I'm stuck in everything. See how much it is here.
Where to, landlubber?
Where to, landlubber? I don't know. $27,000. Kiss my black ass. No way I'm paying 28 grand. You freaking ride. Yeah, screw that, Skippy. $28,000 just for a freaking ride on a boat. Did you want to see if we could sell some stuff here? Check the pricing or what? Yeah, alright. Is there a market here? Yeah, it's right in the corner. Where everybody's stuck at, that's where the market is.
Have a look.
Alright, let's see if they sell some of this stuff here. Why, this stuff is cheap.
I've never attacked bots.
I don't know where you're at. I'm at the market right now. Seeing if I can sell some of this stuff for a big price. But I'm only getting cheap crap. I'll start selling it now. What a day. Later. Alright, sold all my stuff. I got 44,000. Wow. I don't know why this one is green and this one is green. 720. And this one. Eight. Where you at? You at the market? Oh, I see. You're right there. Damn, I can't believe they charged a 27 grand to freaking get on a goddamn boat. A day. Quickest route back. Did you want me to? Are you gonna head back, or you wanna head back by yourself?
I can head back by myself. Are you gonna stay here?
No. Are you going back? Cause I'm gonna cut the stream here. I'm gonna cut it.
Oh.
But I didn't want to leave you here if you're too scared to run back.
Well, I'm not sure.
Because all you gotta do is stay in the blue triangle zones.
Okay.
That's all you gotta do. And then just stay on the road. Even if you go through the yellow, because the yellow, there's a mark block, and that's in yellow, but...
No, I'm okay. You can go.
That should be fine. Alright, gang, that is gonna do it for me. I am jommi, we're just playing. Thank you guys all so much for hanging out with us tonight on ALBION. Oh, God. No, whatever it's called.
ALBION
Online. It's a free MMO on Steam. It was fun. It's like crack cocaine. But maybe we'll string it tomorrow. Stream it tomorrow night or not. I don't know. We might be recording night tomorrow night and then stream it on Wednesday night. We'll see. But thank you guys so much. Don't forget to smash that like, love, as always. And if you're new, if you see, want to see more, hit that sub button. Become a tribe member. Say goodnight, everybody.
Goodnight, Gracie.
Goodnight, guys. Take care. Peace.